Good morning, grade one. I hope you all had a blessed and meaningful Easter celebration. To begin with, I am sharing with you a wonderful video I received from a friend. Watch it with vibrance and interest. Then go back to the Google Classroom stream post for today to write two sentences about your Easter celebration. Remember to have at least 8 or more words in your sentences and to be mindful when writing common and proper nouns. Common nouns are not capitalized because they're generic names, but proper nouns are because they are specific names. Finally, begin your sentences with a capital letter and put an end punctuation. Watch the video now.
The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, "How do you do?" They're really saying, "I love you." I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They learn much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful.
Have you written your sentences on the stream post today? Did you type it yourself? Great job! Now, take your English notebook and textbook so we can begin uncovering the words and phonics for reading 2. Open your book to page 82 and read the words together with the audio.
Words to know. Listen to the words in context. Number 1.
Yo-Yo Ma is one of the best cello players in the world.
Number 2.
The cello was too big for him.
Number 3.
He wanted to know how to play the cello.
Number 4.
His family went to live in the United States.
Try looking for the words you have just read from this word search. Challenge yourself by finding them in the shortest possible time. Tell mommy and daddy or your guardian to set the timer for you. Are you ready? Begin! What use is knowing all the words when we do not know how to use them? Let's see if you understood them well enough if you can use them in meaningful sentences. Remember, make your sentences swag. Take your English notebook and write your sentences now. Moving on, open your textbook to page 83 and see the phonics sounds we will study today. Here are two videos to help you get better with it.
Hello, Carrie!
Doo-roo-dee-doo-roo, doo-roo-dee-doo-roo, let's sing! W-H-W-H, W-H-Wheel, W-H-Wheel, W-H-Whip, W-H-Whip, W-H-Whistle, W-H-Whistle, W-H-White, W-H-White, W-H-Whisker, W-H-Whisker, W-H-Whale, W-H-Whale, W-H-Whisper, W-H-Whisper, W-H-Wheat, W-H-Wheat.
One more time!
W-H-Wheel, W-H-Wheel, W-H-Whip, W-H-Whip, W-H-Whistle, W-H-Whistle, W-H-White, W-H-White, W-H-Whisker, W-H-Whisker, W-H-Whale, W-H-Whale, W-H-Whisper, W-H-Whisper, W-H-Wheat, W-H-Wheat.
One more time!
W-H-Wheel, W-H-Wheel, W-H-Whip, W-H-Whip, W-H-Whistle, W-H-Whistle, W-H-White, W-H-White, W-H-Whisker, W-H-Whisker, W-H-Whale, W-H-Whale, W-H-Whisper, W-H-Whisper, W-H-Wheat, W-H-Wheat.
Doo-roo-kee-doo-roo, 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 let's learn phonics! Yeah!
Kids versus Phonics. Learn to read. Out. Ow. Out. Ow. Out. Cow. Shout. Brown. Shout out. Woo! Brown cow. House. Down. Mouse. Clown. Mouse in the house.
There's a mouse in the house. Get him out.
Clown down. Our house. Kids in crowns with frowns. Out! 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 Clown out now. Out of the house, mouse. Brown cow up! Ouch! 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 Wow! A brown cow! But how? A cloud. How now, brown cow? A mouse house? Brown cow, brown cow. Yes, a mouse house.
brown cows that go up. Too loud. Must come down. In the end, shout out from the mouse in the mouse house. Woo! In the end, the clown and brown cow turn the frowns upside down. Subscribe to our channel, and if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up for more. For more stories and worksheets, check our website.
Could you try writing two other examples for each sound you learned in your English notebook? Let's try. Think. I can't wait to see how you did today, but hold your horses. You may